It seemed pretty clear that Manchester United want to sign a new striker this summer, as various names keep getting linked with a move to Old Trafford. Even he went through a full run of form, Romelu Lukaku was never properly replaced, and there a clear need for the true number 9. Marcus Rashford is his best when given a free role on the league, but that requires a vocal fight through the middle to hold the ball up and attract the attention of the defense. Anthony Martial is too temperamental. He drips out way too often and doesn't impact games when Ching outside, while Mason Greenwood is ready for the responsibility yet. You could argue that Odion Ighalo can play that role, but it's hard to see the Old Trafford faithful accepting him is a first choice player. So this report from the Manchester Evening News does make sense. That claim that United should has led them to focus on line star Moussa Dembele, who has experienced the UK with Celtic and Fulham. He is a prolific striker who can play up front on his own, and he is deadly in front of goal. Before the fans get too excited, this doesn't seem like a close thing for now. The report does that the striker would like to move to Old Trafford this summer, but no contract has taken place between the club for now. Lions have plenty of issue after the decision to end League One leaves them without Champions League football next season. Sure, they might be forced to sell some big name to raise cash.